Good morning, students. Our today's topic of accommodation operations is special services in hotels by the housekeeping staff. Second service. Second service is normally carried out in an occupied room at any time of a day or if the guest requests to clean the room again. Only light cleaning is done in such cases. Sometimes guest has a meeting or get together functions etc. in the room and he wants his room to be cleaned. And the after so-called function etc. the room is cleaned and is to be cleaned by the so-called function is over. The second service is as follows. Remove empty bottles and other room service equipment from the room. Pick rubbish from the floor. Arrange the furniture as required. Dust the room wherever necessary. Check the bathroom floor. Make it dry if needed. Flush the toilet bowl and dry the area around the sink. Use air freshener if required. Replace the toilet soap, paper and linen if necessary. Replenish room stationery if necessary. Replace water tumblers and refill the water flask with fresh water if necessary. Valet service. To provide the laundry facilities is one of the important services that are performed by the hotels. The laundry department has to fulfill many responsibilities for ensuring qualitative guest service, and providing valet service is one of them. Guest valet service is a universal practice which is maintained by all chains or large hotels and resorts and responsible for handling and taking care of guest laundries. Hotels and resorts could have their own on-the-premises laundry, including staffs and other necessary equipment, or may have an outsourced contract with any dry cleaning house for fulfilling guest laundry needs. Hotels and resorts provide valet service either same day or overnight in both cases of contracted and in-house laundry services. Valet parking services are important elements when you own a business building. When you have a hotel or a restaurant, it would be better if you have a certified group of individuals who will cater to your clients and make sure that their cars and other vehicles are parked correctly in your area. This shows that you take service seriously and you will be able to cut above the rest because of the value of convenience that you give out. You will be able to build a credible reputation to your clients. It shows that you care about your guests and customers and their welfare, as it takes away the hassle of them having to find a good spot for parking their cars. You can train a set of trustworthy workforce since they should be able to handle your customers' cars as well as bring back good customer service in this process.